Yeah, how did you say the stir?
Okay, so this is what I want you to do. You're fine, you got it.
My outline's a mess.
No, it's not. You know what? Let me compare yours to mine. You got it. So what I want you to do now is use the paint to get a fit. And you're gonna rely on the edge of the brush. Not the point, but the sides. And so you want this for your background, this color?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that like purple?
This is like a
what's that, like a blue. Navy? Okay.
So I'm gonna utilize the point with that. But I'm using the side of the brush to make it work.
So is it better to use the bigger brush?
Yes, it is.
I thought you said the little brush.
No, mm-hmm. Use the big brush.
The bigger brush.
Oh, okay, is that right? Mm-hmm.
I guess I didn't hear. The little brush is for the outline.
Yep.
For the background.
Just for the picture itself. When you use the side of the brush, you cover more space, and then you get perfect line work next to your picture. So what I want you guys to do, don't worry about covering the whole background now. I want you to color all around here first, and then you color out.
Okay, so this brush right here.
Yes. Yeah. Well, no. Okay. Well, if you doing your shoe red, so that's fine. So use a small brush.
No, I just want the bottom.
The bottom.
I don't want all of it.
Yeah, but use the big brush.
Okay, so which one? This one right here.
The biggest one you got. Yep.
But that's the one I'm supposed to do the outline.
Yes. If that's your background, then you're gonna use red for the entire background. So are you gonna use red just for this?
Just for that.
Well, start go down and do it. We're just working on the background now, but you know, there's no rules. Well, in terms of what
comes. My DJ Maria. DJ Maria.
So you guys are doing pretty good with the background. What I want you guys to keep in mind, don't worry about getting all out here first. I want you to go around your picture first. And then when you get your picture, the background of the picture outline closer to it, then go out. So what let me show you what I mean. So this is what I want you guys to focus on.
I'm cold.
I see you cold.
You see, I'm holding food.
Yep.
I'm using two fingers and everything. I'm cold with this.
So it's like a bigger outline, but I'm just focusing on the detail. I just want my line straight from the color. And then once I get blue all around my drawing, I'm gonna come out here and do that.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So that's what I want you. I like that color. And I like the strokes that you have on there too. That's pretty sweet. I like that. I like where that's going though. Believe it or not, she said it. So you can go with both of them. That's pretty sweet. Awesome. That's pretty sweet. I like that. That's awesome.
I like yours.
See, that looks like graffiti. You know what? I like how everybody's line work is turning out too.
Right.
Everybody got like. And see, this is the line work reveals who you are in art.
It tells
you
what type of person they are.
Just one thing,
you see,
he ain't
saying
nothing about this.
Like,
you're at home.
That's all good for you.
Not one.
Could
be the hate.
All right, there you go. Yep. Okay, so let's go over to yours. Let's get serious. Oh, yeah. It'll come. It'll happen.
I want to make some paint.
Put some green back on. That's cute. That's cute. I like the strokes.
Whatever.
Is your tip going to be on?
Sure.
Well.
You want to make it strong? So you know what? Just do what you did on the background, but use a small brush. Use that brush you got in your hand right there. Make lines. Now, go up and down. Intentionally go up and down. Don't spray. And then you're going to have lines. Purple is red.
Oh, it's yours. Yeah.
And blue. Blue. Yeah, do it.
That was
an asking. I have red and white. I just made
pink.
That's fine. Oh, purple. Straw is yellow and. I did. I just took.
You see my eye room that I made?
See, you use red, you get more white, and then you. See, I gotta, and that's not fair because I know I have to show you. So, okay. Red and, it's red and white, but I just stirred it up, yeah. What color should I do the shoe? I think I should have my wife do this. I'm not.
So how come your blue looks better? What did you do with your blue? Is it blue and white?
It's blue and white. So you got a dark blue and you mix it with white. Okay. Okay. So okay. Let's get another plate.
Okay.
Okay. So what color do you want to prepare? I think, like you said, one of those tan colors. Then let me get a chair. That's nice. That was smart to go red and black. Everybody did good.